I don't really remember anything from being stopped getting into the bar and waking up in hospital the next morning.
Ooh, can't anybody see?
There's always been an element of binge drinking, and I think they just called it something else years ago, the likes of like Lagerlouts in the 90s. But I know that drinks being made more freely available now because like, all the town and city centres, it's all the pubs and clubs that are open now, it's all geared around drinking. It's freely available, and I think it's a big part of the British culture. In like pubs and clubs there's loads of like promotional offers like buy one get one free, happy hour, you know, the price of alcohol as well in the supermarkets. I mean, I know the government's looking into saying that the prices are it's too cheap now to buy like a bottle of wine, and it's very easy to go and buy alcohol because it's relatively cheap now compared in years ago.
The majority of the time is kind of because I'm on a mission, because I'm going out and kind of to get drunk, to have a good time.
Did you realize no one can see inside your view?
Well, to be so, it's going out to be social and I don't know, getting pissed, I guess.
So you drink to get pissed?
Okay. I wouldn't necessarily say I drink to get pissed, but sometimes yes.
Okay.
Binge drink at the moment, and everyone's just out to get really drunk and stuff, so it's quite bad at the moment. I don't think you'll ever be able to solve it, to be honest. It's too hard. You can't stop people drinking. They're going to get it somehow.
Like, obviously, the later times that the pubs can be open and the clubs, I definitely think it has affected it. Long-term effects can cause high blood pressure, which can lead to coronary heart disease, which can also lead to stroke. One of the major things that I've seen is alcohol liver disease, and there's loads of complications that can develop from that. And it's a really horrible way to die, to be perfectly honest. I've seen it too many times, and it's people who are just in their 40s and early 50s, which is, it's no age. First role as a registered nurse, I worked on a gastroenterology ward, which basically probably 90% of the patients were alcoholics, caused by binge drinking. I can remember nursing a 22-year-old lad who was on a detox through alcohol. That's the youngest that I've nursed. And throughout the 20s, there was quite a few. It was quite surprising, they were getting younger and younger, and it's all obviously caused by alcohol. And I don't think people realise the effect.